Decision, it is down to what you guys have been doing. And since the last time, there's been two major announcements in the motoring world. One, that they're thinking of charging cars for the mile they do by monitoring them from the sky. And another is there's going to be a big hike in petrol prices. And who's the only group actually prepared to stand up and fight against these bureaucrats and their money grabbing hikes? I invite you all to join me on the ride to Westminster City Hall.
Something strange in your neighborhood. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
If there's something weird and it don't look good, who you gonna call?
Something's happened to make them delay that decision, so what else can it be but us?
We're as much here to protect our own livelihoods as we are to all our fellow bikers in all the other towns who are going to get hit with this in the future, or who want to come down and see us, and they're getting clobbered through pure ignorance. And I've said it all along, these councils, they thrive on ignorance. They thrive on ignorance, apathy, and impotence, and lack of funds. And we've got all of those, but we're crushing them, and we're crushing them in a huge way, and they're not going to get away with it. I'm delighted to tell you all, the district auditor wants to meet with us, and we will be having that meeting with them on Tuesday, and we will take the case, and they will start asking the questions that we need asked, and these guys are in for a serious kicking. Can I give a little thanks to Clive, who's the sound. Here he is, amazingly, without fail now, brings in the sound for us. I'd like to thank Cliff for doing all the printing for us. Where are you, Cliff? If you're around, big thanks to you, mate, because now we can sure for the next demo there'll be some brilliant professional posters done for us. We've got committee members here. I'd like to introduce you to John, who is the most amazing designer you'll ever see. All those flyers, those posters, they're all his designs. We've got a great expense to the BMF, the services of their local government officer, Chris Hodder, who is also helping prepare the legal case against Westminster. Somewhere in the background we've got Ronan, who does all the flags. Here's Ronan down here. This day, even he made it with a... The equally indispensable Charlie, who does all our videos for us, Charlie. And then there's me. To ask everybody to effectively put themselves in a position where they could be confronted with a charge for £80, to have to go to Patas to argue the point with the threat of bailiffs, it's kind of waving their side. I'm behind you. I say fight everything, fight every single ticket you get. It really is an administrative nightmare for them.
I've been hit by that 10 pence I asked you earlier on. Can you give us some details of how to complain about that 10 pence charge? Because I didn't ask for it.
The immediate thing is, as one person, as I encouraged them to do, they wrote an email straight away to Kevin Goad here, demanding a full explanation and demand a refund. Because within 30 minutes, the girl who did it, she had four emails from four different people. They were scurrying about, all preparing explanations, and sure enough, it was cancelled. They said to her it was her fault, but they take it off her account. They've unticked this box on her account. But the worry is, how many others are having their accounts manipulated in this way? Mr. Chalkley seems to think he can use experimental schemes as and when he fancies, just to test things out without seeing how popular they are. You know, that's not quite what they deem an experiment. But the maximum time an experiment can run is for 18 months. And after that, it closes down. Unless they make it permanent, it closes down.
I've never checked anything on a website. And it says, payload thing, location costs £1.20 including service charge. Now it's a £1 thing,
yep.
You're talking about 10p. Yep. Where's the extra 10p coming?
You have to ask them, this is what I'm saying. Okay, they are ripping
right.
People off.
Now, next question, who do I email?
Email Kevin Goad here. His name is Mr. Bevan, so it's R. Bevan, Robin, I think it's Robin Bevan. At verus.co.uk.
I'm just interested, because I have a background in science, what kind of parameters are put on their brand of experiment? Because I wish it had been that easy when I was writing my dissertation.
Keep donating to the website, keep being the ambassadors that you know you are, and we're going to make a splash and let everybody know that they can't have George Osborne saying how they're going to cut taxes or not influence taxes when their local boys are doing it for them.
Try and hike up petrol again, VAT is going to go up, and they're all going to roll over and take it. The bikers won't. These bikers who came here today are the stalwarts of this campaign, and it's thanks to them that we as a committee are going to fight, and never give up on this campaign until the objective is achieved and this tax is scrapped.